Hello everyone, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self, and welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. For today's Satsang session, we will allow the Higher Self to bring through any message of its choosing. I hope you all enjoy today's channeling session. Dear ones, do you realize how sacred you are? Do you realize how sacred this very moment is? Can you understand, dear ones, that all of life is you? That all of life exists right now in this immediate moment? Can you understand, dear ones, that there is no separation? No separation at all between you and that which you see around you, between you and the source that is creating all life. Dear ones, the world may seem like a distant place. The world may seem like a frightful place, a place in which you yourself are separate from all other life, a place in which you must struggle to maintain your happiness, to maintain your sanity, to maintain your survival, dear ones. Yet let us share with you today the truth of who you are and the truth of this very moment. For you must understand, dear ones, that as you move beyond the layers of your identification with your egoic mind, you will more deeply integrate yourself into the experience of oneness, into the experience of wholeness. And you will find, dear ones, that this oneness does exist within all the apparent separate forms within this world. For it is the imagining of your mind that you must remove all the objects within the world of form to experience this oneness. Yet we say, dear ones, all is truly one, just as it is, nothing needing to be changed. Everything is one. So give up the idea within your mind, give up the imaginings of what this oneness should be, and instead choose to surrender. Choose to surrender yourself into this moment. For this moment is already oneness. This moment is already complete and whole. And this moment, dear ones, this moment is truth. The truth of who you are as eternal consciousness. The truth of who you are as eternal love. The truth, dear one, the truth of all life everywhere, existing as you. Look around you, dear ones. All that you see, all that you know, all that you find occurring within your field of perception is happening within you. There is no separation. Yes, dear one, there appears to be space existing between yourself and the objects, but it is this space that allows the objects to exist and unites the objects to one another. There is no separation, for space itself is an object within your perception. The forms within this world are objects within your perception. All that you see, dear one, all that you know, is occurring within you. Can you accept this, dear ones? Can you accept this simple line of reasoning and allow it to flourish and transform your daily experience of life? Can you begin, dear ones, to surrender into this moment, allowing everything to be as it is, no longer fearing your apparent separation, no longer fearing an experience of aloneness? Can you simply, dear ones, allow yourself to be as you are in this very moment? You see, dear ones, that which we teach is an awakening to you, a deeper understanding of yourself as you are. It is not the building up of a new personality. It is not the building up of new ideas of superiority. It is not, dear ones, the constructing of a new life based upon fanciful ideas, hopes, and dreams. What we teach, dear one, is the removal of all that is keeping you from the direct experience of the fullness of who you are. It is the removal, dear ones, of the hopes that some future time will be better than right here and right now. It is the removal of the hope that you, dear ones, will become a better person when you accomplish a certain goal, that you will have a better life when you accomplish some future goal, that you will be better once you change yourself as you are. Let us share with you, dear ones, that who you are and what life is absolutely perfect, right here, right now, because all that you see around you is oneness at its very core. On the surface, dear ones, there appears to be separation, there appears to be distance, but in truth, it is the distance that connects us, and all is one, occurring within the creation of your consciousness. When you are able, dear ones, to surrender your ideas of separation, to surrender your ideas of identification as a separate person, then you will allow yourself to more deeply experience the oneness that has always existed and that will always exist in this very moment.